Okay. I'll call the Redevelopment Agency meeting to order. To make it easier for residents to voice their comments, there will be two public comment periods. There will be one at the beginning of the meeting designated for comments related to items on the agenda, and one at the end of the meeting for general public comment. Public comment for designated public hearing items will be heard when the item is called. Speakers will be limited to 3 minutes to state their comments. This meeting is being video recorded and streamed live on the internet. Ms. Parra, please confirm posting and roll call.
Madam Chairman, this meeting has been posted in accordance with the Nevada Open Meeting Law. All members, with the exception of Member Stewart, are present, and you have a quorum.
Thank you. Now is the time for our first public comment for the Redevelopment Agency meeting. If you wish to make a public comment, please come to the podium, speak directly into the mic, and you'll have 3 minutes to speak.
Mayor, there are no members. There's no one in the public comment queue.
Thank you. I'll close the public comment. Mr. Derrick, are there any changes to the agenda?
There are no changes, Your Honor.
May I have a motion to accept the agenda as presented? Please vote. Can we have a voice vote? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All in favor, or against, say nay.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Member Seebach, and it carries.
Item number one is minutes from the Redevelopment Agency meeting of September 17th, 2024. Your recommendation is to approve.
We have a motion. Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Member Shaw, and it carries.
Item number two is amended and restated bylaws. Your recommendation is to adopt.
Mr. Malloy.
Madam Chair, members of the agency board, Anthony Malloy representing the Redevelopment Agency. This is an amendment to the restated bylaws of the Redevelopment Agency. What this amendment does is it modifies the language to allow the executive director to appoint the treasurer for the Redevelopment Agency. We're asking for your support for this amendment.
Thank you. Any questions or comments? May I have a motion?
I move.
Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Member Seebach, and it carries.
Item number three is ratification of actions of treasurer. Your recommendation is to ratify.
Thank you. With the departure of the previous chief financial officer, there was a period of time from when he departed on October 2nd until this meeting today when we amended the bylaws where Maria Gamboa was acting as the treasurer for the agency. This item is ratification of any actions that she may have taken during that period of time. We're asking for your approval of this ratification.
Thank you. Any questions or comments? May I have a motion? Please vote.
All members voted in favor of the motion made by Member Cox, and it carries.
Now is the time for our final public comment. If you wish to make a public comment, please come to the podium and you'll have 3 minutes to speak.
Mayor, there's no one in the public comment queue.
I'll close the public comment and adjourn the Redevelopment Agency meeting at this time. The City Council meeting will begin shortly. Committee meeting will begin shortly.